Thank you, First Minister, and can I thank all our party leaders for their thoughtful and moving contributions this afternoon. May I now ask members, our staff across Parliament, in fact, all who work across the parliamentary estate, and if I may include in this our visitors to the public gallery, if you are able, to stand and to join together in observing a minute's silence. Thank you. I now intend to suspend proceedings until 2:40. I suspend proceedings.